no reason to give up now.
Yeah, just gotta buckle down.
That's the spirit.
This will be a delicious piece of cake.
Swallow it!
Look sharp! Lightning Thunder Blade! Wish they were all that easy.
Yeah, I think we might be getting too strong.
Isn't that good?
Play along, would you?
Did we really just spend that much money?
What is this place?
Careful! We've got company!
Doesn't look like we're getting past without a fight.
Watch your feet. Fall from here and it's curtains.
We're just trying to get past. Get out of our way!
Save your breath! All that thing sees is a talking meal!
Then let's show it how wrong it is!
Is it trying to stop us?
Eat dirt!
Its defenses are down!
I'll feed it to
dust!
Tiger Blade!
Going in!
Radiant Sword! Hold his work!
It's over!
This one's mine!
Lightning Orb!
You're mine!
Illuminate the
Dragon's
Sword! Hold his work! Holy Quiver!
Let's put you out of your misery!
Holy Lamp!
Looks like I can handle it!
Dragon's Sword!
So now I'm in
there! It's mine!
Armor won't save you!
You picked the wrong fight!
Dragon Storm!
It looks like you got this one covered!
Tiger Blade!
Dragon Storm!
Storm!
Raging Storm!
It's over!
Hold on to your heart!
Tiger Blade!
good things come to an end.
Holy glimmer!
Prepare to be healed!
Round and pound!
Here we go again!
Inspiration!
Radiant Guard!
Come to this all day!
Can't get out of this!
Its wings are lighting up!
It's getting ready to attack!
Dance in the wind!
All here!
Air thrust!
Such tremendous power!
Don't face it head on!
With fauna like that, I'm impressed so many people from...
Who's to say there weren't a whole...
Well, at any rate, it should be...
No. So long as people feel the need to...
You mean...
We've wasted enough time here already. Let's get going. Xion needs us.
There yet.
It helps.
I'm to take care. Zoogles? How would you?
Tell me that.
Still.
Wouldn't it be.
Until.
One simply needs to be bold and act with conviction in times such as these.
Did you know it was gonna be safe before you jumped? Because I sure didn't.
More or less. I figured there would likely be a basin here akin to most such waterfalls.
Don't just make people jump off cliffs on a hunch!
Climbing this ladder?
We're climbing a considerable height. It's only natural that it will take some time.
That's not the problem here!
We are getting closer to the top, aren't we?
You've just got to keep your spirits up, Rinwell. Positive thinking is everything.
They're about to fall off.
Already? You kids need to train more.
She's right. We don't have time to catch our breath.
Someone's got a lot of pep in his step.
We did it. We've reached the top of the mountain.
About damn time. My knees are singing symphonies over here.
Look, there it is.
That's it. That's Pelegion, the seat of Volron's power.
So that's where Shion's been?
Most likely.
Most likely?
That is what I said, yes.
Pelegion's still our best lead.
Any advice before we head in there?
No.
No?
In the ancient tongue, Ganeth Heros means Fortress of Naught, though I fail to see what insight that nugget of trivia holds.
I guess I just thought you might have something we could use.
Since Volron became Lord, the only thing this realm has been known for is its shroud of secrecy. It is Volron's stronghold. All else is incidental. Just keep in mind that you can't be too careful inside.
Speaking of which, just how are all of us planning to get inside, exactly?
It's not like there are any secret passages.
We've come this far. If there's no other way in, I guess we'll just have to use the front gate. Volron told us to come find him, which means he's expecting us. Let's do this the old-fashioned way.
Land of water or no, this place has a most curious atmosphere.
I'd be taking a dip in it if the circumstances were better.
Sorry, but we have to push through for now. Shion is waiting.
Yeah, I hear ya. A soak can wait.
I don't want Shion to get mad at us for dragging our feet.
Alfin?
She's the one that's kept us on track. Picked me up when I was down.
Sure.
I just thought she'd always be there.
I sure hope nothing bad...
Keep those thoughts to yourself, Rinwell.
Sorry. It's just... I can't seem to stop thinking about...
Going by what he said back on Almadria's ship, it would appear his primary target is Alfin. Though, it's likely he hasn't forgotten the blow he sustained at Shion's hand either. That might even be what ignited his interest.
Yeah, did you see the way he reacted? It was like he was enjoying every moment.
Let's just hope he's keeping his perverted tendencies in check.
What? Law?
It's not like we weren't all thinking it.
That's still no reason.
All right, you two. Now that's enough already. Alfin shouldn't have to grit his...
Oh.
Sorry.
I swear I've seen that castle somewhere before. Right. I remember seeing it from the cliffs in Calaglia, across the sea.
You mean Volron's castle?
Yeah, that must have been it.
Geographically, it would make sense. It's most certainly large enough to be seen from afar.
Back then, I had Shion and Zephyr with me.
Well, we haven't lost Shion. We can still get her back, you know.
That's right. I won't let Volron take her away from us. Wanted to go back to Denna, to my home.
Alfin.
Naori.
Thank you. That was...
Rinwell, mind if we chat a little?
You're still...
I've always been turning in... What about your... You were part of a...
Hardly. Magic's not...
Right.
We were still... But...
Memories. Your people...
Yeah. Why did it...
Maybe they tried, but they just didn't have the numbers. Have you...
I guess I have...
I wonder why magic alone attracted the attention it did. Swords can be just as lethal in the right hands.
My best guess? Swordsmanship can be learned by...
So, when something's not easily... So the problem...
Yeah. Hoodle, let me know if you sense anything. Another day, another Gald. Do you sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
Fish! You saw it too, right?
I think the animals back at the ranch should be all grown up by now.
Gosh, The castle's even larger once you get close to it.
What's that shining thing up top? A spirit vessel? It feels creepy, like it's watching over everything.
You think he knows we're here?
We'd best assume as much, yes.
What we have to do is simple. Just beat Volrun and rescue Xion. That's it.
Try not to work yourself up too much. We have a lot of city and castle yet to traverse.
Dohalim, care if I hang out for a while?
I do believe it's about time that I retire. Shall we get moving?
Almost there, guys. Don't let your guard down.
I'm excited just thinking about us barging through the front gate.
Are you Alfin and his companions?
Why would you think that?
You are the only one scheduled to arrive, and there are no unscheduled arrivals in Ganeth Heros. So I'll ask again, are you Alfin and his companions?
We are.
Then pass. Lord Volrun is expecting you at Castle Delpharis.
Suppose it's rather nice of them to roll out the red carpet for us.
So we're supposed to meet him in there? What do we do now?
Let's see how things look around the city first. Then we'll make our way to the castle.
Not a slave in sight. Where is everyone? There aren't even any soldiers.
Something feels off. I don't like it.
Like the fact that the enemy could ambush us at any moment? Yeah, not crazy about that either.
No, not that. Something else.
That must be Volron's castle up ahead. I suppose we just walk right up to it then?
That's what the guard from before said. Now, if we only knew where they were keeping Shion, we could try to...
That's it!
Hmm?
That weird feeling. It's not just that the city is empty. It feels like no one lives here at all.
Now that you mention it, it does feel strangely... artificial. Think maybe it's a district just for the Renans alone?
With all this open space, seems unlikely. About. They were Danans, right?
That wasn't normal. Wait, you don't think it could have been the fruit of Helgen, do you?
No, they seem too docile. What about astral energy? Could you sense any coming from them?
No, and I'm pretty sure I could tell if it was. If not that, though, then what?
Speaking of which, it didn't look like there was anyone guarding them either.
They were headed for the castle. I have a bad feeling about those boats.
I get what you mean. It didn't feel like those folks are just commuting to work.
The waterway they're floating on appears to lead to Delphara's castle. If we follow it, we may learn more about what's taking place here.
Gives me the creeps.
Law, your legs are shaking.
What? Liar?
Just kidding.
You...
I've seen ghost towns that were more alive than this city. Where the hell did all the Danans and Renans go? Shion. Nobody here either. Looks like the only building up ahead is the castle. But
no good. It's a dead end.
I don't relish our chances climbing, or breaking through for that matter.
And yet this seems to be the only way inside. Take a look around. There must be a switch or something to...
What? What is it this time?
Look! Over there!
Summoned.
Summoned? By that murdering monster?
It's all a demonstration designed to provoke. To prove to us, no, to Alphen, just what he's capable of.
Kidnapping Shion. Killing all those people. If it's just me he's after, then why hurt them? Why do all this just to get at me? You hear me, Vorun? Answer me!
Alphen, this is not your fault. Don't give this to him.
I know. And I won't. My hands are stained with blood. But even so, if we're going to stop that bastard, then I need to keep going. Let's move.
Damn it.
How awful.
This what I think it is? Those people, they were all...
He's sick. Sick and deranged.
Remember this well. This is the true face of who we're up against.
Xion!
Wait! Something's not right.
Everyone. They're gone. And I'm... all alone. It's dark. Please help me.
Xion.
It's so dark. Everyone.
We came to save you. It's okay now.
Dark astral energy here. Far too potent to be the work of a single individual. It's possible Volron's manipulating her. We cannot tell from this far away. We need to be much closer.
Only to do that, first we need to get rid of the thorns. So we fight fire with fire! Unless you have a better idea.
Thunderbeam
and
burn!
Alone. I'm alone.
Xion!
I can't die. But I also can't live.
Xion!
We're coming for you!
We'll let you down this time. This pain I feel, it's nothing compared to what you're going through. I won't let you go again. I can take whatever you give me. So please, open your eyes. Xion!
You picked the wrong fight!
Sealed! I'll be saving this one!
The thorns just keep growing back. If this keeps up, then...
Please wake up, Xion! Come back to us! I'm alone. Alone. I'm completely alone.
You're wrong.
Elfin!
She thinks we left her all alone. She can't see us or hear us. All of this. It's because I pulled away from you. because I couldn't hold on to you. Shion. Rinwell too, Kisara, and Dohaling. And so am I. No more time for us to rest.
Let us finish this. I entrust this blade to you once more.
Alfin?